Don't watching. It's making bad video of good users for you.